Yeah. Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it and going for goal!
Oh, that is very close.
That's a great effort. There was very little backlift to indicate what was coming. Parada. Eriksen. Keeper's got good distance on that. Mendy tries to get it forward quickly. Eriksen goes upfield. Mbappe. Sancho. Good clearance and very necessary. Roca. Now they could break here. Over to the left. Lavernia looks to dink one in. Been won straight back. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Made sure that won't get through. Lavernia did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Odriozola played into the middle. Massive leap! Just couldn't turn it in.
Alanyaspor can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Lavernia. Mbappe. Kante gets it out to the wing. Real chance! Vasil, and they've been caught out here. Over it comes. And it's played forward. Asano. Now it's Mohamed Salah. He gets past his man. Love hits one. That's a half decent try.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Turkey have it back and they can go again. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
And here's Mohamed Salah. He's had a goal! Conte. Sancho. Mbappe. Martinez plays it out to the flank. Good ball. Goes for goal! A real chance and a real let-off.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. This is promising. Mbappe! Mbappe has got himself a free kick. And a great opportunity to open the scoring here. Nedved ready to try one. Nedved! is a fantastic goal. About as smooth as it gets. And Turkey take the lead. Oh, that is a bit special. Turkey
break the deadlock.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Roca spreads it towards the left. Neither side really getting hold of the ball. Here it comes. A chance to play it in. Lavernia puts it into the area. A real chance to break. Vasil. And it's Salah. Parada. Turkey got their goal at the end of the first half. And it's 1-0. Roca. Bassano kicks one through. Yet another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Alanyaspor just had to make the ball stick, but came up short.
Martinez. Mbappe. Mbappe has been caught there. It's a foul.
This more or less is the same position. Musselman.
Nedved! Oh, it's a stunning goal! A finish of true class. And already they're looking to run away with it. Dispatched expertly. Nicely done. Referee's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time. Would you look back on the first 45 minutes?
Turkey are two up, and everything is shaping nicely. The only criticism, it could have been three.
Turkey ahead 2-0, and they are looking good. And if you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half. No changes at the interval from either side. Vasil. Parada. Parada goes looking. Bassano. Roca. Did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Good idea, just poorly executed. Lavernia. Lavernia is onto it and can take it up. Lavernia is fouled. Lavernia. Audrey, well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Is not finding anyone. Vasil plays it forward. Roca plays it out to the wing. Hervé. It's Hervé! Worth a try. Not this time.
Well, I think his mind was made up the way that ball arrived, and I certainly admire his willingness to hit the volley.
And that's been lever clear. He's in, goes for goal! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Mohamed Salah is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Towering header!
attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work though.
And here's Maradona.
And the keeper's in command.
Bassano.
Played out to the right.
Alanyaspor
ran themselves into the proverbial cul-de-sac there.
And here's Mohamed Salah.
Roca.
Lavernia
delivers a cross. He's missed, but not by that far.
Alanyaspor are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now. And it's been taken short.
Great challenge, time to perfection.
Maradona, Mbappe,
Mondi.
They're still going, where to next? Has a hit! They are rampant! And the lead is extended still further.
Simplicity itself.
That's just a great finish, but it's down to very clever movement. You can see this has been obviously worked on the training ground. He knew exactly where he wanted the ball and it all came good.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Bassano loses his balance and loses the ball.
Ferran Torres. Going through, striding forward, facing goal.
There's going to be another change here.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts because he has put in a real honest shift.
He's in! Nedved! No mistake! Result no longer in doubt. It's just about how many.
That was glorious. Pinpoint accuracy.
You know, Peter, from the moment it left his foot, it looked unstoppable. That was thumped.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
Oh, this has been an immense contribution from one player. He's been just about unplayable. The irresistible force today.
Turkey tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Well played, he saw that coming.
Lavernia.
Nicely measured pass. Hoists it forward.
Maradona
gets the better of his man. A chance!
And who's got the final touch there? Goal kick's been given.
Well positioned to make that interception. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger.
Mbappe.
Both sides a bit too casual in possession.
That's Maradona.
Has a look and has a go. Time to deliver. I think that's offside. Yes, it is. Gets it upfield.
I wouldn't fancy playing up front in these circumstances, to be honest. There's absolutely no supply.
Lavernia.
Roca.
Ferran Torres.
And now they can launch a counter.
Parada. Conte. Mendy.
Set up one goal so far. Forward it goes. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Turkey enjoy their perfect day.
Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and mass.
Gets up to head it!
Hoists it forward. To Pablo. He's found his man. To Pablo. And he's got the ball glued to his feet. Bassano. And here's Marat. Hits one!
Well, even for him, that may have been a touch ambitious.
Maradona. He's through, now is he in? He's won a chance! And he's there to hoof it away. Turkey with it back again. Bassano tries to get it forward quickly. Still going. Where to next? Has a goal! Decent enough try.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
He's made sure that that won't get through. And here's Maradona. Good challenge. He just stood firm.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Fernando positions himself well and cuts it out. Maldini. No goals as yet. And it's Maradona. Bassano. And helps available out wide. Hazard. Just brushed off the ball there. Now it's Lewandowski. Lewandowski provides an outlet. Going through. Lewandowski. And he's there to change the shoot! Goal! Turkey! Alvaro Recoba was quick to move in. Keeper's handling wasn't great.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
Turkey get themselves into the lead.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Lewandowski. Nicely measured pass. That's gone a long way up and away. Maradona has got himself a free kick. A chance here, what can they make of it? And this is the perfect opportunity to create a cushion between the sides. Save from the keeper.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Sancho. Parada. To Pablo. Finds himself eased off the ball. He's got through. That's Lewandowski. Gets away from... He's gone for it! Oh, taken with style! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight.
Yeah, the pass was bang on, and he just had to ensure he didn't stray offside. The finish was actually bang on too.
So that's two now without reply.
We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established.
And here's Maradona. To Pablo. Parada. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Great strength. Too strong for his opponent. Lewandowski with a good steal. Well played. Keeper sends it forward. And here's Maradona. Gets it back. Turkey have a free kick. And it's played forward. Recoba. Vasil gets it away. Broca drives it forward. Maradona plays it out to the... And it's half-time here. The first half compared with your expectations.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Turkey go in at half time on a comfortable two goal cushion. But we are already promptly back underway. Plays it back. To Pablo. Well, they can break here. That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
Van de Beek.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
Sancho is onto it and can take it up.
That intervention was very necessary.
Over to the left.
Defenders on the back foot.
Hakimi
battles to win it back. Levent and the finish! Danger averted for now. He's got away with one there. Time and again, they are repelled. Looking to post for goal! It's anyone's ball! You can get that clear. Got a sight of goal here. It's Maradona!
Bassano.
To Pablo.
Maradona. Roca.
He's had that put on a... Maradona!
To Pablo.
And that's been won straight back. Now the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Saint-Germain keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Maradona.
Manas does well there, alert. He's got away.
Oh, he's taken out, that'll be a foul.
Oh, that's a booking, always looked it.
They look as if they're intending to run, stopping him outside the laws of the game. So the referee is going to have to be very alert here.
Oh, good ball. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
And it's Maradona.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Sancho takes the long option.
Too much on it, and that's the keeper's.
To Pablo. Maradona.
Away from immediate danger.
Turkey clearly aren't looking comfortable on the ball at the moment. Predictability has just crept into their play.
Gets it upfield.
Mbappe. Sancho.
It's on a plate. And Martinez!
That really was a thing of beauty, curled in effortlessly.
Yeah, and it's not a surprise to see him elect to shoot from there, considering how much movement can be generated on the ball. Great hit.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
There will be a throw-in. And
and he's straight offside. Forward it goes. Audrey Othola gets it back. Martinez. Out to the left it goes. Is the shot on? Whistle's gone and they've got themselves a free kick. Turkey with a chance here to increase their lead. Maradona with a real chance here. Maradona! Oh, the ball's come loose! And it's Maradona. De Pablo. Roca. Azar. He's looked long this time. And the referee brings it to a close. Turkey a class apart, opponents torn apart.